doing what we had to kind of be nosy.
Well, that's cool. So what exactly did you do on film?
Well, after we were eating, I ate dinner with those guys a couple times, several times actually, and they were looking for somebody with a truck and a trailer to haul this car down to the airport. And I said, well, I happen to know a guy that's got one, and that would be me. So that's how I got involved with doing that.
Now, we have a letter from Paramount Pictures stating that in lieu of payment, you get to get one of the Trans Ams. So how did that come about?
Well, they asked me what I wanted for pay, and I says, well, you guys figure it out. So they decided to give me one of the cars.
Now, you said, is there anything special about this car for an explosion, equipment-wise, that's on the car?
What do you mean by it?
Well, you have a cable like in the front.
Oh,
of the
there
car.
Was a cable tied to it, and they had the firewall at the firewall. They had the frame split with some slides on it, so when the car was backing up in the scene, and the cable was tied to a tree or something, and it just pulled apart when it, and then the fireworks went off, and that's the way they blew it up.